Good afternoon, folks. We're here at Hillside Hicks Organic Farms. I got the privilege today of bringing Miss Sarah over here to one of my projects. It's my research here I'm doing. As you can see, we got a field here full of barley. I'm doing several experiments on various fertilizers. All right, so just to give you a little background on some of the fertilizers I'm using. Now, let me say something. I am using in this field back guano. Okay. In the field over there, I'm using cow manure and sheep manure. I'm mixing. We here at the Hicks farm, we try to adopt new technologies all the time.
All organic.
All organic.
All organic.
I brought Sarah over to the special I'm going to bring the sheeps over. They're going to eat the leftover crop, and then we're going to just leave the farm for a while. We also have sweet potato that we need on the ground to help the composition of the soil. Our sweet clover restores nitrogen to the soil. And everything here is organic. We pride ourselves in having such a beautiful farm. Folks, you gotta be here to really love. I love working here at the Hillside Farm. Really increasing yields across the world because of what we're doing here in this farm. I'm very proud to be a member of this farm. I'm very proud to be a member of this all organic farm, and one of the research scientists. Here down the road too, we got our own brewery. Don't let me forget to tell you about our brewery. We have natural hops and natural barley that right from these fields, folks. And you got some of the best beer in this side of the Mississippi. It's a wonderful beer. It's not like that piss beer brewed over in Denver, Colorado, Coors. This is the real stuff here, folks. You come out here, you're gonna enjoy yourself. Beautiful women, beautiful men, beautiful men, beautiful men, beautiful men.
My sheep are beautiful too.
Adopted from the old German style, but with some modern changes. And I'll be planting the hops, having my people plant the hops. I'm doing a little bit of pearl over here. We're gonna do some pearl. Over here, we're gonna do cascade. Bring us some special flavorings that we haven't had. We use this rye for Estonia rye beer. Yes. What we do here is we bring the sheep in after we cut the rye for our beer. And then we bring the sheep in so the tractors don't destroy this beautiful field. The sheep helps us keep our costs down.
They're preparing that field right now for us. Instead of having our workers out there, we got sheep out there. And we don't even have to pay them.
They're cheap labor. You just feed them
a
little bit.
Our domesticated sheeps are dual purpose, meaning they are good for both their meats and fleece.
We use the wool of the sheep for both its wool and its meat and its fertilizer.
Each of them weighs about 150 pounds and aren't too heavy on the soil, you see. They tread lightly and supply a regular supply of organic matter to the soil. Not only do the sheep add to the fertility of the soil, they allow us to reduce the use of tractors on the fields, you see. This leads to a better aeration even, and better water holding capacity, infiltrainage, drainage, etc., etc. The soil structure and profile go undisturbed this way. The sheep are light on their feet, not like cows and horses.
Hell are hard, they got big hooves, and they make a mess of things. The sheep, they lay small thirds, so they're fine.
To protect the sheep from stress, of course, we have our guardian dog, Chuck, who protects them from predators, such as foxes and wolves and bears and big animals. We remove any dead carcasses that Chuck may destroy and eat. And
now you can see this is a beautiful sheepdog right here. You don't get much better than this sheep. This dog here is a prize winner. He's a herder.
Sheep are beautiful too.
Thank you for visiting the Hillside Hicks Ranch. We want your business as well. We want to integrate new companies. We want to have Fuego Farms, and we want to have the bee people. We also want to have the salad bowl folks. We want you all to be part of our business. We know that each and every one of you can contribute to our business in different ways. We can all benefit from teaming up together and working together, and hopefully we can all do it in a sustainable way. Thank you for visiting us.
Shout.